Hello everyone, welcome back to our online class. Okay, what day is it today? Yeah, so today is Wednesday. Everyone now take out your boyfriend book on page 46. Okay, 46. Lesson 4. Read the story. Okay, so you need to read the story. Okay, the first picture, what are they doing? What are they talking about? They talking about their family, or they are talking about their house. Okay, read all together. This can boy, he say, really? I have a small house. Okay, the first boy say, I have a big family. I have 4 brothers. And the second boy, he say, I have a big family too. I have 1 sister and 1 brother. Okay. The next, the first boy, that's a small family. I have 2 dogs, 4 fish, 3 turtles, 2 birds, and 6 cats. And this cat boy, he say, I have 1 dog. His name is Flappy. And this cat boy, he say, but I have 3 friends. Okay. And after you read, you need to match the sentence to the person who says it. Okay. Has the first boy and the second boy. For example, I have 1 dog. Which one has 1 dog? So, the first boy or the second boy? Okay. That is 1. Okay, who say I has 1 dog? Okay, I have 1 dog. So which one? Yeah, the second boy. So you match to the second boy. Okay, do you understand everyone? You need to, okay, first you need to read the story, and then you need to match the sentence to the people who say it, number 1 until number 4. Okay, and after you do it, don't forget send it into my own messenger. So the first boy, he say, I have a big house. It has 4 bathrooms. Yes, everyone now look at the picture. The person that lives in your house together, okay? And a doctor of the same parents as another person, called a female sibling. So what do we call? Brother or sister? Yes, very good. So call sister. Now listen, sister, sister, sister. Yes, so the last picture, a son of the same parents as another person. So what do we call other picture? Sister or brother? Yes, brother. Now listen. Brother, brother, brother. Everyone now take out your small whiteboard and then write down the verb sister. And I said the sound of the letter, okay? Are you ready? Okay, let's stamp. S-E-S-T-E-R. E-S-T-E-R. Okay, do you want to know the answer? Okay, it right or wrong? Now check with me all together, okay? Everyone, now check with me all together. 1, 2, 3. Sister, okay? Now check with me. S-E-S-T-E-R. Sister. Okay, right or wrong? Yes. Okay, very good. Sister. Okay, so I will put sound, okay? So S Walter has one sound iPod dot and I Walter make one sound iPod dot as put dot er to the make one sound iPod underline okay now your turn say the sound of the letter okay your turn one more time Okay, very good. Everyone, can you spell the word sister? S I S S I S S I S S I S S I S combine together. Okay, school boy combine together. School girl. Okay, T E R T E R T R T E R combine together. T E R S I S S I S Combine together. S I S T E R. Everyone, sister spell. Schoolgirl, sister spell. Schoolboy, sister spell. Okay, very good. What are the missing letters? Schoolboy, what are the missing letters? Yes, S I S. Schoolgirl, what are the missing letters? S I S T E R. Everyone, sister spell. S O S T E R. No. Everyone, sister spell. S E S T E R. No. How to spell sister? Sister spell. S I S T E R. Great. Everyone. Okay. Now write down the word brother. Okay. I will say the sound of the letter. Are you ready? Okay, now let's start. B R O D R One more time. B R O D R Okay, now check with me all together. Okay, brother. Okay, very good. So, B made a sound B B. Okay, one the top. Has one sound I put dot R made a sound R one letter make one sound I put dot O made a sound A one letter make one sound I put dot T A two letter make one sound the so I put underline and E R two letter make one sound R I put underline okayOkay, brother, B R O B R O B R O B R O. Come on together, B R O. School girl, come on together. School boy, come on together. B R O T A E R T A E R T A E R T A E R T A E R. Come on together, T A E R.B R O T A E R combine together B R O T A E R brother spell B R O T A E R Okay everyone what are the missing letters B R O Okay everyone brother spell B R O T A E R school girl brother spell school boy brother spell yes all together.Okay, so today you study about unit 3, lesson 3. I have a small family, sister and brother. Okay, so the part of speak is noun. Okay, can you make some time of the word sister and brother? Yes, my some time is I have one sister. My brother is handsome.